Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
것이에요.
Which means,
it will be in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
것이에요. 것이에요. 것이에요.
One more time.
것이에요. 것이에요. 것이에요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.